You made the right choice by walking back down the steps, brother. I'm walking with you. I'm done. We're out of here. I quit, man. We're done. Game over. Too many guys. I'm just gonna walk with Ostrada now. We did all we could. That's nuts, man. That's his son. Damn. Yeah, I know. He spoiled it the first time. I know. I remember. That's a shame. But, yeah. It's all good, though. We're out of here anyway. Too many guys for us to fight up there. Alright. Where's this gate at? Good job, man. Oh, really? Oh, shit. Look, I'm making him spin his head. Breaking his neck. Alright, where's that gate at? We gotta go down here. I gotta open this gate. Open a gate. This way. It is this way. Oh, where the hell is my key, dog? How do I use this? How do I use the key? Appears that it is locked. Okay, I know it's locked. Is that not the key? Ring of keys made of iron. Copper key, hold on. No? Maybe I didn't find the right key. Should automatically open it, wouldn't it? I mean, I don't have to go in here and do it, do I? Oh, my God. Alright. Let's carry on. Damn, Balotarian Palace. I actually found a story on the whole thing. It was really good. All I heard was up to what the hell was it? What are those dudes? Damn, those dudes who like they grabbed to protect everything. Can't think of their names now. Those dudes who they chose, man. They're all like in the Nexus. Story like tells about like how they basically like sacrifice themselves to like stop this demon from coming back or whatever. Dude breaks it down really good though, the whole story. And there's stuff on there all about like the king's son and all, but I didn't really like listen to that because I didn't want to completely spoil everything for myself. But yeah, that dude kind of ruined it. Monumentals, yeah, that's it. Because this demon came the first time, destroyed the world. And then, like, they say that, like, the king basically learned how to, like, steal people's souls because they think he went into the Nexus and learned from that witch. That black witch who, like, that you level up on. I think that's true, though. I think that's what happened. I think he went in there and I think she taught him. Because she's supposed to be, like, a strong-ass demon or something. What the, that story I was listening to was saying. Turned his ass. And he went nuts. I don't know what happened, man. The king went nuts, man. Sold his soul to the devil. He sold his soul to the devil. It's like a, to me, it seems like, it's like almost like a defense system, right? Like, if the humans get too strong, then this demon comes out and, like, straightens your ass out. That's the way that, you know, it seems like. Yeah, it's the only place. That's what I'm saying. It had to be her. She's the only one who could have taught him that. Came out and got all power hungry. I like this story better than Dark Souls story though, for sure. Dark Souls was, I'm talking Dark Souls 1 though. I don't know about the other ones, but story definitely seems like pretty good. The demons along with it. Right. And it's cool because, like, there's an entire another, like, story that, like, happened way before this one even happened, because the first time the old one was awoke, you know, like, there was a group of heroes that came together and basically slayed them, you know? You can make a game just on that alone, like a prequel or something, you know? If they really, like, wanted to. Oh, shit. How's this guy alive again? I killed him already. Yeah. Oh, yeah, I figured. Something's behind me. Maybe not. Alright. Oh my god. Hold on, we got two of these strong. Wow, I'm dead. Just like that, I'm gonna die. Lead them into him. I'm up here, guys. I'm up here real quick. I'm up here. Damn. What? Hey, he glitched through the wall. Crazy ass squad right there, dog. That's it. Heal. Get this shit, they're coming back. Main squad, the hit squad's coming back. Yeah, I think I gotta kill them, right? For Ostrada to come up here. I had to do this. Alright. Come on. Hurry up, hurry up, hurry up before these other assholes come. Come on. Come on, buddy, come on. I keep healing for, man. All right, here we go, voila. Isn't there a portal here just now? I thought I seen a portal around here. Can't carry no more here. Can't carry nothing. That fire, man. Fire's hurting them. I've used this ever since. What is that? All right, here we go. Oh no. Hell? Oh my God. And a traitor! Oh my God, damn. Damn. The Penetrator. Gonna run from that sword. Sounds like fighting Sephiroth. Not like Sephiroth, like I was fighting Sephiroth, man. Jesus. How the hell do I get back? No quick way up there than that? He penetrated the shit out of me, man. Damn, I got wrecked. I wonder if it's possible for me to run past all this. Probably not. Thought he was some like badass dude coming down to kick my ass or something. Like, who the hell is this dude? Alright. I can make this. Did it again. There's a cheap grass at. I need the cheap stuff. That's the stuff! Let me see something here real quick before I mess around. Let's get the half moon grass up. What the hell did I just do? Try to hit with my shield. Here we go! Maybe not! Ah! And they're gonna go under the fog on me. Them coming through somehow. Come through the fog on me, ain't they? Try it again. Right, I'm going for it. Statue do anything? Oh my god!